678 divided by 6. 6 is not less, therefore, with 6. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 6 multiply by 2, 12 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 6, is not greater, okay. Subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Next, eliminate 0, okay, 7. 6 multiply by 2, 12 is greater. Multiply by 1, 6 is not greater. Subtract, next, 18. 6 multiply by 4, 24 is greater. Multiply by 3, 18 is not greater. Subtract, next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, here is 0, therefore 678 divided by 6 is here.